Okay, it's fall, so that means
pumpkin chin time.
Pumpkin time. So a lot of our stores are doing things where they are creating a bunch of items that have pumpkin in them. So yesterday we went to Trader Joe's and we spent about $30. And everybody got to pick a couple things to bring home and try. And we cooked all the ones that need to be cooked. And they were very easy. They all took about 20 minutes total. And then we opened everything that needs to be opened.
Very cool. Look at these cute little guys. Tiger stripe pumpkins. Look at the scarecrows. Okay. You're drumming with the pumpkin? James, what do you have?
Whoa!
Is it bumpy? What does it feel like? Look at these, Scouty.
Not yet.
You want to see what else there? Pumpkin soup crackers, pumpkin crisps. Let's go down this aisle and see if there's anything. One's not pumpkin though.
Pumpkin, if you want to is we're gonna send to a bar. So
a bar.
Yeah. Here you go. This is a pumpkin cereal bar, kind of like a Nature Grain bar. Would you like one?
Yummy.
How does everything smell in here?
Pumpkin-y.
So there's that nice spicy smell. All right, this is the fall harvest salsa, and it's made with fruits and veggies, including pumpkins, apples, and butternut squash. And we are gonna try those with the pumpkin tortilla chips, which are made with ingredients including pumpkin puree and pumpkin seeds. So we're gonna dip that into the pumpkin salsa. You would not like to try that, that's fine. Okay, well, so we need to try something else to get that spicy out. Trying the pita crisps with cranberries and pumpkin seeds. Pita crisp, everybody?
Yep.
James already has his. Uh-huh. And you've already eaten yours.
Okay.
Would you like a pie? These are the mini pumpkin pies. And they're so warm. Let's make sure they cool off enough. These were in the oven for about 7 or 8 minutes. Here you go, a mini pumpkin pie.
A pie.
A mini pumpkin pie.
A pie.
And a mini pumpkin pie. All right, this is the pumpkin bread pudding. And this was in the microwave for a very short amount of time. Pumpkin bread pudding. Pumpkin bread pudding. James, would you like some pumpkin bread pudding? Here you go. Good stuff. Better than everything. This is the pumpkin bread and muffin mix. We just added eggs, oil, and water. Pop them in the muffin tin, and here they are. They're nice and warm. These smell so amazing. Muffin?
Pumpkin muffin, please.
Pumpkin,
thank you.
Go. And it would be very good with the pumpkin butter that we also picked up over there, which we will be trying out later on, because we already got started. Our pumpkin cookies, kind of like the Oreos, how filling. There you go, Buff. Pumpkin ice cream. Why don't you swallow what you have, and here you go. You're a big boy. You can do it.
How is it? Is that yummy? Is that yummy?
Doesn't have time to get
is that good?